But you get that bonus move if you manage to kill it. I'm going to risk it. Great. And now I can move you to safety.
They're on you.
And then conceal her. Or actually I can't conceal her, but I can retreat with her.
Seems doable.
And Einstein on Overwatch.
Cercano di aggirarmi!
Oh dear. Yeah, I need to move all three of those. All three of them, I mean. But we can actually move Kepler to suit that codex. Let's see if we can do it with Da Vinci first. Yes, we could. So now we can use Kepler to move him ready to face off that possible Viper that's coming. While taking out all those three and reloading them.
Sto di guardia.
Or their weapons. Archimedes, you go behind that half cover. Reload.
Let's rock!
I'm not sure if I will be making it in time though. Considering I only have two turns left to make it there. Especially if I don't get any sight inside there. I could get a over here, but that would mean risking a Tesla.
Copy that.
Let's do that anyway. Nothing. You really can't see nothing inside there. Well, time to move Kelly over here.
No problem, boss.
And reload.
Back online.
And let's just reload with Da Vinci.
Sono di nuovo pronto.
And then, well, better move Einstein over here. And you can see that Viper that escaped inside. That's not very good. In other words, that's not good at all. And basically I need to move Einstein over here if I want to get that on this next turn. And that's still big risk. Do I have anyone else to... No, I don't. I could have 8 protocoled Einstein and then moved him here. I'm going to regret this decision, but go there.
I'm on the move.
Yeah, like I said, I was going to regret. There was that Viper. I actually hope... Yeah, I was hoping you'd do that, because now I can actually rescue you. At least I hope so. So, how do I... by going there and hitting it with the weapon. Or sword. And it stunned it too, so bonus for us. But I can't get anyone to that distress beacon in time. So that's not good either.
Roger that.
Let's move Tesla up first and then reload.
Let's do this.
And Archimedes. We are going to move him here.
Whatever you say.
And let's get Kepler over there.
Okay.
And even if I move the him, I couldn't get it on this turn because of that snake. So I think I'll just move him behind this and shoot at that snake.
Closing on target position now.
83% chance. And it dodged while stunned.
Gotta do better! Train and ammo fast!
And Da Vinci on overwatch. And give Kelly 8 protocol. As she is exposed over there. Luckily, I didn't need it.
More hostiles! Inbound!
Ah, that's not too bad.
Venice 1-5, we've got confirmation of multiple inbound transports. Looks like they've locked on to the distress beacon. Neutralize all hostile reinforcements to secure the site.
So, basically, we got control of ship now, but they're reinforcing from there, so... Yeah. Does your kill zone reach that? Doesn't look like it. It's behind this UFO. Maybe I can actually move you over here. In better position. Maybe even up there on next turn. But we are going to need that side cleared. Meanwhile, let's move
I can handle that.
Archimedes inside. And the same goes for Kepler. I think he can go on that half cover.
Vedo troppe advent.
That's not good.
I wouldn't mind getting a closer look at their flight computer. Ours could probably use some updates.
That's definitely not good.
Our resistance contacts had heard rumors Advent might be rolling out a heavy infantry armor system. Looks pretty tough.
Let's see. Can we actually use Skull Mine? No, apparently not. And if I move her Kelly over there, it would be too dangerous. So let's just finish off this Viper and get ready for the another tool.
You know that was good. This is it, right?
Elerium core, good. We are going to need more grenades. And these shots are just horrible. Can you get... No, you can't get that frag. If I move Einstein here, then he can throw or shoot at the frag. Or, if I move him here, he can shoot it from this window.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Yes. Or maybe not. That's... I should have moved him a little bit further. Well, we can get rid of that cover Muton has. And it's armor too. But that stun lancer is problematic with that. I'm not liking my situation here. Kelly can go over here.
I'm going.
I'm thinking of
heading to that location.
Retreating with the Kepler and having these two on Overwatch, ready to take out the enemies once they come. Especially considering that they don't really see us here. Except you do. Still not enough. Can you get the frag over there? Well, kind of. Not good frag, but... yeah, let's use it anyway. And instead of retreating with Kepler, shoot at the stun lancer. Or you would shoot it, but it's horrible. Really horrible. I need to retreat with Kepler. Go over there.
Vado in posizione.
Full cover. There's another shield here. And mech. here. I'm trying. Oh, he survived that, but that wasn't good one. Especially because I think. What? Yeah, that seems unfair. That wasn't enough.
The repositioning order.
This is turning out badly. So, it has energies here. What can I do here? If I move Kelly here, he can use a skull mine on that stun lancer. Alright. Or she could actually do it from there too. Is it the. Yes, it's full cover. Take it. Or do it rather. And. There's that possibility of failing it too. And it's and I can actually back out from this. Oh great. I should have gone with the facility lead. Luckily it worked.
We're good to go.
Now, can we get Da Vinci up here? Yes.
Nessun problema, capo.
And stay on pistol overwatch because you can't really do anything from there. Now to deal with you guys. If we move Kepler over here on full cover, you can only hit that Newton. But if we're lucky, we can get it low enough. Not going to take that shot just yet. First, we're going to move people closer. I could move Einstein here to take out that, but it would leave this mutant open to not very good places here at all. And Archimedes is stunned, so he can't really move either. So let's just start taking out.
Impressed yet?
Oh, it died. That's good. That's good. That's great, actually. We can now move Kelly over here.
Seems doable.
To be ready for that another group that's coming. And Kepler, you can't really hit anything from there. so you can actually go in and take cover over there. Yes.
D'accordo.
The power supply on this ship is likely to be a newer variation of the Illyrian core driving the Avengers systems.
And Tesla can move here,
to
maybe to get a hit on that after opening the door. And you can see that guy over there. Let's see if we can reach it with Brack. Yes, we can, but it would also destroy some of those machines here. But now we need to get every possible advantage against that guy. And it removed that shield completely. It wouldn't be enough to kill it, and he's quite wounded, so yeah, I think I'm going to move Einstein
stepping
safely
off
here. They are just way too accurate here. But you exposed yourself quite badly there. And if I move Kepler here, he gets a sight on possible incoming enemies from there at same time. So
vado in posizione.
And in great position to finish off this trooper here.
Bersaglio eliminato.
Now, Kelly. Kelly can actually go over here and go concealed. Go on concealment.
In the shadows.
And then opening this door. We need some eyesight. Nothing over there. Open that another door.
Vedo la posizione delle truppe Advent.
They just they came they were closer than I wanted. That's a really low chance to hit. Why is it so low? Okay, so it's because of squad sight it's so low. I'm not following why it's that. Let's see. I'm not taking that shot just yet. First we need this group to deal with this group, I mean. If we move Einstein, that mech. Hayfire protocol. We need to move him safety. Keep full cover over there, and then we can try that A-fire. We really need to get successful on this one. We really could use some extra guys here, but let's go with safe and disable it. I should have easily gotten a control of it. Oh well, like they say, hindsight is always best wisdom. It's dealt with for two turns. Two turns to take care of these enemies over here. And even if that fails to kill it, it would stun. But then we still have that another Lancer here. I'm not liking my chances here. So let's just get the Tesla up here. Maybe he can actually see those.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
That trooper, and hit it. No, you can only see that mech. Well, if we move Einstein here, Einstein can shoot that mech, and then Tesla can heal him. Yeah, that sounds like a somewhat okay plan. Not great, but we will start getting that mech.
Armor still holding. Out of ammo here.
Yes, I know. And you heal up. Or heal Einstein. Heavy Lancer. Steep 3% chance. I'm not liking it going on a long run. And Kelly. I actually need to do this, because if I don't, he will then give shield to everyone. But that Lancer will then come and stab Kelly. I'll have to take that risk. It didn't stun it.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Yep. Sorry, Kelly. Well, luckily that triggered Da Vinci, but it missed.
Si muove ancora.
Yes, that was a miss.
I'm taking fire.
Kelly is safe now. Kelly is safe. Now, time to move Kepler up.
Agli ordini.
And you can't actually see those soldiers. This is just great. 23% chance to hit. Better than it was before, so take that shot. And miss. Can't really help it. Oh well. Now, how to deal with you guys. If I move Kelly inside this turn, I think that might be better idea. Or she could go... here. Or maybe not. She can go here, shoot that shield bearer. If we're lucky, takes it out, and we can get then we get that rest of those shields off. And if we're lucky, we also get that what's the word?
No problem, boss.
Extra move. I really need that crit now. Yay, that was good.
Impressed yet?
And we can move Kelly in safe distance from
Seems
that
doable.
Lancer. While rest of her squad takes a shot on that mech.
Moving to designated position.
This lamp go a little bit closer. Einstein, reload, and then
locked and loaded.
I don't want to use grenade, but yeah, that armor is too bad, considering. And you missed that shot.
I got nothing.
Let's save Kepler for that Lancer. Yeah, take that out. Great work.
It's down.
And now we only got that Lancer left. If we move Archimedes a bit closer. Over there.
Whatever you say.
And on Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Same goes for Kepler, because he can't really move from there. And shoot that same guy. So, Overwatch time. That Lancer really wants to get Kelly. Luckily he is bad with using that sword. Gives me time to take care of him. Take him out. Not good enough.
Barely a hit.
Yes, I know, it was a barely. Barely a hit. I kind of want to slash him too, because he keeps slashing me. But I'll just take it safe and move her. Take a 97% chance from here.
I nicked him! Running dry on ammo!
Well, Kepler, let's hope you don't miss this time. or rather Vinissimo. Still no luck.
Non gli ha fatto un granché. Passatemi delle munizioni.
Don't miss. That was a really big miss.
Così non va bene.
So, Tesla, it's up to you now.
Moving on target location.
And you can't even see him. Einstein, what about you? Can you see him from here? No, you can't. So, go on Overwatch. Overwatch. And finish it off. And that was widely missed.
Oh, Kelly.
Adjusting aim.
Kelly is still alive.
And he will go down this turn.
No problem.
Okay, running with Kelly. But 100% chance. It's going. He's going down now.
Did you see that one? I need ammo!
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
That Lancer. That Lancer. He was really troublesome. But great work, everyone.
And look who's on score honored through this mission. Jane Kelly. Great work from everyone else too. Too bad more than half of you got wounded, but welcome home everyone. Welcome home. I love how Kelly is actually toughing it out while men went down. So, let's promote Tesla. You're going down on a combat hacker route too. And Kepler gets promoted. Volatile mix or chain shot. I think I'll go with volatile mix. More damage with grenades and more radius on them too. And that's everyone. And we got quite a lot of stuff here. Few Ellerium cores, 90 alloys, 58 crystals, 152 supplies and a little bit of intel. And we got the new autopsies. Well, thanks everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode too. I will see you next time. Goodbye!